They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp. The captains at both sides make their way to the middle for the coin toss. It's the opening round of the season and anticipation builds as fans prepare to find out what their side is made of this season. Round. And here's the bounce to begin the game. Flynn won the hit out. Got the hands free. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Goes by hand to Bogarty. He delivers with a drop back. He's in short. That's great. Umpire ready to resume play. Hammers it. With the ball now. Ward has a teammate on the move. Graham keeps coming.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Quick hands, and they could be away here. 35 minutes out. He heads for home. No issues with that drop. Gets him a reward for his effort. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Cripps with the ball. It's bounced to the advantage of the opposition. Go for goal number one. Mark made the goal up by move. It just sees searching for a teammate. He takes the mark. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Steady hands there as he holds that one. O'Meara kicks it long. A good mark under the circumstances. McKay with a low spearing kick. Gets it away under pressure. To the high. That's Seedsman deciding where to go with the kick in. Motlop takes the mark. Decides to kick. Hardigan controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Goes by foot. Chera drops the mark. Farrell sends it clear of the contest. Wiedering looking to track down the footy. Hacking it out of there. Does well to cut off the kick. Puts boot to ball. Great mark taken there. Motlop right on the edge of his range. West Coast will take the lead in this one, Sars. Did it carry? I think it's a goal. Gets his first. Congratulated by his teammates. About to resume hostilities. One it down. Green down. Found a way to keep balance.
Constant pressure and reward.
Ball picked up. Farrell going for number one. Just makes it. Just a few points to the difference. Wiedering with the responsibility of kicking it in. The ball ends up with Robinson. This will certainly test him from this distance. He goes it alone. A drop part through the goals. That's his first. Pretty happy.
That goal.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Cripps on the ball. Scoops up the ball. Bogarty going for number two. You can see that happening. Right after he left his boot. Once again, they fail to convert. Looking for options now. Seedsman plays on. Looking to rebound with the kick. Marks in a bit of space. Hurley tucks it into the pocket. Robinson determined to reach the ball. Collects the loose ball. Laverde gets a quick kick away. Turned it over. Hands it out to open space. Interesting handball. He's gone. Didn't get away. Goal scoring opportunity for Williams. The distance might be just beyond him. 50 metres from home. Fogarty looking to put through another goal. A chance to gather the ball. Rushes the ball.
He has to do good.
Teammates break for him. Seedsman plays it to himself. A low stabbing kick. O'Meara leading the race to the loose ball. And the umpire will throw it in. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
With quick hands. Pushes off the tackle. Loves the handball. Quickly onto the boot. It's a foot race to get this one. Stocker gains possession. Releases by hand. Releases the handball. It's cut off by Membry. We'll get a ball up. Tap came from DeConning. Langdon will be the recipient of the opportunity once again for West Coast to put one through. Not sure if he has the journey from here. Going for goal number one. Steady hands there. He holds that. Goes the long option. Takes it well. Fisher tucks it into the pocket. They chase after the loose ball. The loose ball picked up. West Coast. Someone hard. Look at him. He really enjoyed it. We're back in motion. Thumps it clear. Hops up the loose ball. Yeah, just crushed off easily. Handball finds Miller. Finds the loose ball. Battle goes to the man on the run. Battle throws the ball away. Here's a chance for Miller. Big kick required from this distance. Going for goal number one. The drop part sails between the big sticks. Hopped up by McKay. Look at them celebrate that effort. The Blues now.
That.
The game is back underway. DeConning won the tap. Here's Flynn. The ball goes over the line. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Big thump from DeConning. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Doing well to intercept that kick. Clears the congestion. Good mark there. Wiedering moves it now. Ends up turning his ball over.
West Coast for allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Runs it over the boundary line. Ball tossed back in. Tap down. Membry heads onto the ground. We'll have another ball up.
West Coast are making the most of their ruck dominance. It's one area of the...
We'll get a ball up on the wing. Won the hit out. Flynn made the tricky bounce look easy. Well picked up. Slams it onto the boot. Kerner found some space and marked. 50 metres from home. Pumps the ball long. Nice hands. Battle dishes it on. Ward moves it by hand, and now they're away. Just not good enough for that kick. Just searching for a teammate. Over the top of the pack. Uses it now. Battle takes a strong mark.
West Coast are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
And it nipped. Weighing up the options now. Decides to play on. Moved on by Seedsman. O'Meara marks it. Chose to kick it. The mark is taken by Hardigan. Punches the kick. The mark has been taken. Works the ball up the ground. Takes the mark. Mark elects to kick. Seedsman short by hand. Gets a quick kick away. Markman's space was on. Goes with the kick. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Wants to move it quickly. Knock kick. Goes inside the 50. Smith wins the football. Picks up the loose ball. Sees it over the boundary line. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Fumbles the ball, picks it up. Flynn knew what was coming.
Thank you, guys. I'll have it.
The umpire calls for it. De Koning aims for his man on the ground. Second on the ball. Hits the post.
West Coast have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Out of bounds in the pocket, and we'll get a throw-in. Umpire tosses it in. Slapped away. Somehow got the ball. Spears the ball. Easily takes the mark. Slams it on the boot. Gaz, what are your thoughts on that opening turn?
The Eagles started well.
Here's Gary to take a look at... Gaz. Players ready to start the second quarter. We resume hostilities. Punches it clear. Has it now. Slips the tackle. Penetrating hand. Burgess with the ball. The kick connects with the post. Wietering looking to bring it back into play.
On.
Not happy with that kick as it goes out on the full. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. Ward might kick a goal. For goal, 30 metres from home. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle. A chance to put a second goal on the board. He's about to resume play. Flynn thrashes it. Just put it on the boot. It's a foot race to get this one. Hacking it out of there. It's marked by Bogarty. Going for goal number two. Now he misses that. Teammates break for him. Good grab there from Laverna. With a driving kick. The ball finds Farrell. He drives it. Seedsman runs after the ball. They can create from this. Under pressure. And keeps it.
Great tapping there, Hutto.
Finds a bit of room to mark. Seedsman kicks it. Wins the race to the ball. Handball. Wasting a lot of effort there. Battle onto the ball. He can take off after that handball. Cornelio will be upset with that. Fails to... Decides to go to the middle. Getting in the way was Hurley. The ball bubbling around. He wins possession. Dragged down by Battle.
Great tackle.
Just gets it onto the boot. Couldn't complete the mark. The kick from Segler. Wietering takes the mark uncontested. Puts it on the boot. Takes an uncontested mark.
West Coast haven't been able to set up any set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Doherty has resources out wide. Fisher goes for territory. Found time to get it on the boot. Rushes with the kick. Taking a nice grab. Gresham plays it on. Sinks the slipper into it. And the mark will be paid. 40 metres out. Smith launches towards goal. That ball comes off the post. Wietering assessing the options. Drives the kick hard. An easy grab for Plowman. Plowman sends one up towards the wing. Cripps presents and takes the mark. Elects to kick it long. Finds this and marks well. Fisher drives the kick. Finds a target. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. Green, can he put it through? Offhands from Hardigan. Oh, my God! Puts through his first goal. He's excited about that. About to resume hostilities. Thrashes it. Hurley picks up the loose ball. Elects to kick. The mark is taken by Membry. 50 metres out. Going for goal number one. That was sweet. They put through another. They acknowledge.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for it.
Back in the middle to resume play. Punched away. He's got the football now. Just releases the ball. There's a man running for it. Robinson gives it to the player running past. The tackle slipped high and results in a free. Finding the loose ball. The tackle deserves a free. Robinson has resources out there. Uses it by foot. Marks now and can send it back. He flicks it over. He has the ball. Just gave it away. That's the sort of goal that can get the team up and about. He loved that.
He did really well there and gets the reward. A great bit of play that resulted in that.
Back in the middle now. Ciccone thumped it clear with quick hands, and they could be away here. A solid mark from Laverde has resources out wide. Gresham sends one up towards the wing. Searches for a teammate downfield. He takes the mark. Got boot to ball. Finds a bit of room to mark. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. Marks in a bit of space. He's been told to play on. Membry picks it up. Picking it up was Sandler. Missed the target. Sweeping handball. Has a runner alongside him. Gets the loose ball. Got the hands free. Finds his man. He gets another possession. Nice mark under pressure. McCabe lines up from long range. Goes by foot. Strong with the body and wins the mark. 40 metres out. Cripps unloads one towards goal.
Trap is pulled inside the line of 50 and pulls a turnover.
Would have loved to nail that chance.
It just got...
Seedsman to bring it back into play. Plays on from the kick-in. With a driving kick. Takes the mark all by himself.
West Coast have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Lining up from a 45-degree angle.
Moving on.
Looking to kick goal number two. We're back in the middle now. Clears the contest. Battle dug out the loose ball. Battle was taken high in the tackle. Takes a simple grab. Handball's out into space. Hurried kick. The ball ends up going to ground. Curno lobs the handball. The ball in the hands of Miller. That looked great. They get around it. Center bounce. Thumps it clear. Segler now. What can you tell us, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match. West Coast, Corker getting first use from their ruckman.
Ward just streaming past and gets the footy. Smith with a clean collect. It's a turnover. The umpire will ball it up. To Connick, thumps it clear. McDonald clean from the half volley.
Carlton are allowing the opposition too much room on the outside. They need to close them down faster once they break away.
Considering the options on the kick-in, he lays off the pass. Fisher quickly onto the boot. Kerner hangs onto that one. Works it across the ground. Williams looks to get onto the football. He has the ball.
Thank you.
My ball, says the umpire. Hammerson is in his possession. Wall brushes off the tackle. Burgess had it, lost it. Just got the hands on the back. A chance here to convert for West Coast. Moves the ball by foot. Dug out by Stocker.
Coaches love to see that ball.
Doing well with memory. He's in. Back with another centre bounce. A good second term. See the scores. The Eagles 53 and Carlton 39.
West Coast have had a...
What do you make of it all, Gaz?
West Coast.
A big second half about to begin. Umpire ready to resume play. Thump clear with the ball now. Quickly onto the boot. Nobody can hold on here. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match.
He's in charge of the back of the box.
He's having a fantastic.
Miller celebrates with the fan. Back in the middle as the Rucks go at it. Punches it clear, has it now. Flynn blinks up with a chance to run. Kerner! Laverde uses it by foot. Sees the marks in a bit of space. Slams it on the boot. A race for the loose ball. Dug out the loose ball. A spearing kick. McCart has it. 50 metres from home. He drives it towards goal. That one will really make
it. No doubt about it.
Gets some reward for his efforts. Carlton now only trail.
This is how the Carlton are costing themselves with turnover today. They need.
We resume hostilities. Flynn just swats it away. Sherrick handles out in front. Needs a bit of a rest. Slams it under the boot. Ends up turning this ball over. Dow decides to play on. Elects to kick. Charges with intent. Great tackle. Cripps creates all sorts of problems for his opponents.
Brilliant chase.
Green goes for home. Just leaves them in his wake. Great goal. Celebrating hard. It's on again.
It hasn't worked.
Back in the middle to resume play. To Connie. Got a fist to it. Well, now it's a ball up.
The players will be feeling it out there.
To Connie. Thumps it forward. Takes possession. He delivers with a drop pass. That's his first. His teammates rush over. That's four.
Some great ball movement there. Just new. West Coast are playing a very controlling game. They're taking plenty of marks and denying the opposition possession.
Holds the handball. Opportunity for Smith. Five. It's on the end of this. West Coast fans would love to see this one sail through. 20 metres from home. Looking to kick goal number two. West Coast close the gap to four.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. Carlton have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
The game is back underway. To Connick with the hit. Shown control is gorgeous. Miller gathers it now. Cornelio rushes with the kick. Green gets in the way. The loose ball scooped up. He's got the football now. He gets his hands on the footy. Picked up now. He likes his chances from here. Cornelio getting the crowd involved. Now they lead by 10.
That's a really good team game.
Umpire ready to resume play. Swanson. Robinson gets the ball. Fantastic chase and tackle. Chera creates all sorts of problems for his opponent.
Outstanding pressure.
Decides to go to the middle. The contest, no match for him.
You're right, Hutto.
Gresham goes with the kick. A chance to gather the ball. Gathered by McDonald. Gets a quick kick away. Gets around the original. What a brilliant tackle.
Great tackling technique.
Laverde has resources out wide. Green applying physical pressure. Langdon kicks hurriedly. Open opportunity for Mottler. 45 metres out. He gives it a ride. Off hands from McDonald. Advances from the tackle. Trying to avoid everything out there. Just holding the ball. Hunted down by McDonald.
Fantastic pressure there. That goal will be a real confidence boost.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. He gains possession. Down to Swanson. Got boot to ball. Goal! What a tackle! Didn't get away from the tackle.
Constant pressure and rewarding.
Picked off by Mendry. Handballs to a teammate on the run. The ball spills to McDonald. There's a man running for him. A chance to steal the lead right here. Farrell delivers with a straight drop pass. He puts through his first goal. He celebrates.
He knew that was home as soon.
Centre bounce. Thumped by De Conning. Chera hacks it out of there. Battle needs a chance to rest. Out of bounds, right on the 50.
Oh, it's tense out there at the moment, Hutto.
Ball back into play. Thump clear. Pierce got him high there. Moves it by foot. He gives chase to the footy. Goes for the goals.
Now, the Carlton have been poor going forward today. The opposition are taking plenty of intercept marks and it's hurting them on the scoreboard.
Looking to bring it back into play. Cornelio collects the loose ball. Graham collects it. From that tackle.
Great tackle.
Takes that one strong. He drives it. Scoops up the ball. Marked by five. A low stabbing kick. Farrell over the top. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. Ran hard to take that mark. West Coast by 2 points.
They can't afford to be missing too many chances in front of goal.
sweetering.
I'm sure of the next move.
Nice work from memory. The distance might be just beyond him. He takes aim. So close, but just on the line. West Coast with a handy break. They lead Carlton 73-70.
Now they'll look to trap this ball inside their own 50 and cause a turnover. That's a really poor finish there. Had to find a way to do better. Carlton are giving up too much free space on the opposition. They're allowing them too much room and easy contested ball.
Wienery plays move as they look to provide an option. A mark by Miller. Puts it on the boot. He gives chase to the footy. Knew where his teammates were. It'll be a ball up.
Lots of pressure out there at the minute.
Big thump from Flynn. Control well off the bounce. Wins the race to the ball. Battle getting plenty of disposals. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. That will settle the nerves. Gets his first on the board.
It's great.
We're back in motion. Flynn clears the contest. With the ball is down. Ball up calls. Flynn thumped it clear. McDonald shows up as a car. He just throws that ball. The kick from McDonald. Marked by Chera.
The Eagles just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside.
Battle keeps coming. Dishes it off. Farrell comes away with the ball. Gives it, don't argue. Burgess marks. Movement by hand. He wins possession. Five. Just streaming past and gets the footy. This is Williams. Works with a teammate who can run. Martin goes with the kick. Good body work to win the mark. Plays on. Green has a chance to put a second goal on the board. 20 metres from home.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. Just under 2 goals the difference now.
Bad finish results in the behind. You'll have to do better than that next time. It's quite simple. West Coast won more of the ball and have been able to create more opportunities in front of goal. The Eagles have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over, which doesn't make it as dangerous. Showing some really good pressure there. Fantastic tackle.
Good mark and looks to send it back. Flynn has resources out wide. He doesn't want to let his teammates down with this shot of goal. Sinks the slipper into it. And the mark will be paid. 35 metres out. Martin works well on the boot for goal. Wow! How good was that? He puts through his first goal. Pretty happy with that one.
It hasn't always been...
About to... We head into the final term with West Coast 79 playing Carlton 77.
West Coast will want to keep the...
Time to take a look at the stats.
Carlton are getting beaten around the contest. Rectifying that problem is key to them gaining control of this match.
Thanks for that, Gary. Umpire ready to begin the final term. Back with another centre bounce. Flynn won the hit out. Releases the handball. He's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
He's showing everyone how it's done.
Kept his head and kicked the goal.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
Look at them celebrate that effort. Carlton back in front.
Great bit of play that resulted in.
We're back in the middle. Swats it. Cripps has the ball. Flynn grabbed it clean. He's got the footy in his hands. Linking by hand. Membry finds his man on the move. Unbelievable effort. And it ends with a goal.
came off the back of some good work further up the ground. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
About to resume play. Flynn thumps it clear. He gains possession. The mark has been taken.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
Back in the middle now. Flynn got a fist to it. Found a way to keep balanced. Gets the handball away. He gets his hands on the footy. At full stride, receives the handball. The tackle deserved a free. And gets it.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Fogarty gets the loose ball. Unable to trips with the opportunity in front of goal. Might be too far out to score. Can't take possession. Leaks with hands. Martin goes to the man on the run. Dug out by Flynn. Going for goal.
That's a big lift. West Coast have been careful with their ball movement, taking plenty of uncontested marks and looking to find targets in space.
Deciding where to go with the kick in. Clown could be upset with that. Battle gets some distance on the kick. Marks now and can send it back. Now with a low spearing kick. Takes the mark. Kicks it long. They chase after the loose ball. Green has the chance to put a second goal on the board. Collects the loose ball. So he just threw it.
They're doing really well to chew some time off the clock here.
Going for goal number two. McKay loves that goal. Carlton have kicked the last two goals.
He knew. Carlton have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Uses it now. Kerner got under it. Uses it by foot. Ticcone with the mark.
The Blues cap the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
40 metres out. Stockett with a fairly straightforward shot for goal. Going for goal number one. Oh, what about that? That was really special. Congratulated by his teammates. The Blues starting to exert some dominance.
He did really.
Back in the middle now as the Rucks go at it. Ticcone gets onto the ball. Kicks hurriedly. A strong pack mark. Puts boot to ball. Cornelio takes it strongly. Chose to kick it. Strong mark in the contest. Looks up with the kick. Langdon runs after this one. Robinson just throws. Ticcone goes the long option. Graham has a great set of hands. Decides to kick. Didn't have time to break stride to mark that. Looks to move it by foot. Fire takes the mark. Goes with the kick. Ball up, close to the boundary. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Thrown in now. Flynn with a big fist on it. Did well to control it. An impact in this game, Gaz.
He's getting off the chain.
Drops the ball. Back
into the post. West Coast are winning the ball around the contest but aren't converting it into scores. They need to find a way to use it better on the outside.
Players move as they look to provide an option. Intervening brilliantly. McDonald will be the recipient of the free. Uses it now. ground level by Ward. Keeps it alive under some pressure. Cornelio having a big game.
He's been superb today, Hutto.
Clear free, just put both hands in the back. Mops up the loose ball. Goal! What a tackle! Doherty puts it on the boot. Decides to keep it alive. Graham won himself a free. So what can West Coast do with this opportunity in front of goal? 50 metres out. He gives it a ride. No luck. And it's in the high.
That's it. Carlton are taking their time and kicking the smart options inside 50. And that's having a real bearing on this match.
Searching for a teammate. Cornelio uses it by foot, elected to play on. Coughed up by Paddigan, cleanly picked up. Modlock wins the footpath, looks up with the kick. Collected by Dexter. The ball knocked out. Clark pulls it by hand, and now they're away. Great mark. Fisher moves it now. Doing well to intercept that kick. Kick by Burgess. Great mark in the pack. Ward drives the kick. Finds the loose ball. Minbury goes for broke. Hits the post and it's a minor.
Carlton have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Clears the danger for now. Gets into some space to mark this. McDonald kicks it. Ward picks it up. Ward earns a free kick. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. 45 metres out. He might kick a goal. Missed from behind.
It just... Carlton have taken control of the outside game. They've been able to find more space in the opposition and it's paying off.
Ready to bring it back into play. Off hands. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Moves it quickly, puts it on the boot. The loose ball crosses the boundary. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Picking it up was O'Meara. It's a foot race to get this one. Clowder heading to the bench. Toss back into play. Clears the contest. So good control. The ball spills. McDonald drives it out of the back.
The Bulls are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Doherty elects to kick. Kerner wins the marking contest. Elects to kick. A chance to gather the ball. Manufactures a handball. Hurley gets in the way. The Eagles would love to make the most of this opportunity. Going for goal number three.
Carlton can't kick him straight. If they don't start to take these opportunities, they could watch this lead slip away.
Weighing up the options now. He heads for home. Sends the drop pad on its way. Back with another set of bounce. Flynn hurls it away. Cornelio with a short hand pass. Miller gets on the end of that handball. Pressure throws the ball away. Got boot to ball. Carlton get the job. Final scores, half 102 to 96. That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football, and we'll see you again soon.